Hi, I'm U.S. Army Reserve Sgt. Scott Partridge. I'm a petroleum specialist for the 900th Quartermaster Company in El Paso, Texas. And when I'm not in uniform, I'm a mechanic for Gearhead Automotive. As a civilian mechanic, we get a lot of trouble problems with vehicles that come in. We'll do a lot of diagnosis, some electrical checks, a lot of attention to detail when it comes down to engine failures and other mechanical problems on the vehicle.
So we're just waiting for a new crankshaft and a new bearing for it. Once it's in, we'll just be able to turn the engine upside down, remove the crank. We'll have to replace all the bearings and everything where the connecting rods are at. But it shouldn't take too long once the parts come in.
As a petroleum specialist, we handle bulk fuel, we'll transport bulk fuel. That's where a lot of your attention to detail really matters. You've got that primarily in both jobs. When it comes down to the military or the civilian side, you really have to pay attention to what it is you're doing to make sure that everybody's safe, make sure that everything's taken care of. You know, it's best to do the job the first time right than to go back over and over again because you were in a hurry. When it comes down to being ready, it's 24/7, it's around the clock. You've got that mental stamina that anything could kick off at any point in time, and you have to be there and aware of what has to happen next at all times. When it comes down to the civilian side of the job, you have to have your tools ready. You have to be prepared for whatever may come in. It could be, you know, a broken transmission or something as simple as a flat tire. It never really matters as to what the situation is as long as you're ready for it. There's only like 1% of personnel that really do join up with the military, and I feel very honored and privileged to be part of that 1%.